ankylosing spondylitis, there are ways to shut off a lot of the mechanisms in the inflammation. That's all I do all day long. And you can measure it, you can see it, and you'll feel it. Almost every patient, not all, but 90% feel the improvements, because autoimmune is largely an inflammation-based disease process.